Right, that's the outside shaped, sanded to 600 and sealed, and it's a beautiful piece of ash. Yeah, not quite sure what I'm going to do on the inside with it yet, whether I'm going to just leave it plain or put an inlay, I'm not sure, but it's a lovely piece of wood. Let's get it flicked over. Okay, so we've had 2 days now and it's nice and hard. The pink looks really nice. Yeah, let's get it back on the lathe and shaped up.